Good morning, Marty. Good morning, everyone. Well, let's give you an update on the crash. We've been talking about it all morning. We do have some video of it. 70 eastbound. This is between Baltimore National Pike and 29. It has been closed for 6 hours. It was a fatal. It did involve a highway worker. 70 has just reopened. But still, if you are in around that area, there is going to be delays eastbound and westbound.